This video discusses strategies for improving fluency with technology. In this video, we discuss assisted reading. Assisted reading is when a combination of teachers or peers support the reading development of students with disabilities or others who might be struggling. The focus of this discussion is fluency strategies that use technology. Two types of assisted reading are choral reading and paired reading. Students can participate in choral or paired reading with traditional texts, but consider the use of technology, given the number of additional embedded supports that are offered. Assisted reading activities can occur together as a whole class or in small groups. When using this strategy, vary the reading parts to include refrains, dialogue, call and response, echo and choral reading, and choral singing. Paired reading should be done more frequently, even daily, for 10 to 15 minutes, depending on the grade and need. This approach is successful with elementary, middle, and high school age students. Paired reading allows children to read real text of their choice and gives oral support so students can read text accurately, fluently, and meaningfully. When preparing for paired reading, pair students so that one is more proficient than the other. Select text based on instructional level and student choice. Seat students side by side with text visible. During the paired reading, the stronger reader carries the reading along. The less proficient reader keeps pace. The teacher has ultimate responsibility to adjust the reading rate so it is not too fast or too slow. And the student should be taught to signal when they are ready to read on their own or for simultaneous reading. If there's a miscue, the teacher says the word, points to it, the child then says it, and they both move on without stopping to teach decoding. Finally, after reading, discuss the text and reflect on how the oral reading went. Here are some technology supports for paired reading. First, have your students listen to an audio recording while reading the print version aloud. Use repeated readings with audio support until the reader feels they can read the passage on their own. Or use other technology-based supports, including podcasts, ebooks, video, or caption video. Pause here and answer the following question in your notes or head. Reflect on your current instructional setting. How could assisted reading play a role in supporting your students' fluency needs? What technologies would support your efforts? When you are satisfied that you know this content, please continue.